The question says, consider the following statements A and B and identify the correct answer. The statement A says, a Zener diode is connected in reverse bias when used as a voltage regulator. And yes, that is correct. Zener diode is connected in reverse bias for voltage regulator. There is nothing wrong in that. Okay, so that statement A is correct. The statement B says, the potential barrier, right, of the PN junction lies between V barrier lies between 0.1 to 0.3. Now that is something wrong. The correct thing is, the potential barrier lies between 0.3 to 0.7 volt. So I can say the statement A is correct, but statement B is incorrect. And that is going to be my final answer.